Named after the capital city of Cuba, this new variety called Havana isn't your typical rose. Introduced in Ecuador in 2020 by the French breeder Nerp, Havana has a large bloom. The color is an interesting blend between a dark antique peach and traditional pink. And we also noticed some highlights of a slightly darker shade of pink at the base of the outer petals. Our sample performed well, as the petals elegantly curl back for a very rich look.